So Adam, tell us, how's your trip going over the fucking pass?
And we'll see, this is one of the best trips I've ever had. You know, walking across landslides and avalanches, all this kind of good stuff, you know? It's all in a day's work being a mountain guide.
Do you think we'll live?
Definitely, we'll make it through.
That's awesome. Look, the first horse just made it over the pass. 7,500 feet. Yes, sir.